An effective technique to use when shooting action, I think, is.